Hi everyone, welcome to Apple Tech Page. In this tutorial, we will see how to fix an error occurred loading this content error on Apple TV. Solution 1 is restart your Apple TV. There are two ways to restart your Apple TV, which are using settings and remote. If you have Apple TV 4K, then go to settings, select system, next select restart. If you have second or third generation Apple TV, then open settings app, select general, finally select restart. You can also restart your Apple TV using remote. If you have Apple TV remote or Siri remote, then press and hold the home button and menu button until light flashes. If you have Apple remote white or aluminum, press and hold menu and down button until light flashes. If settings menu or your remote don't restart your device, then unplug your Apple TV from power source. Wait for a minute, then plug it back in. Solution 2 is update your Apple TV. First go to settings, select system, next select software update. If update is available, then select download and install. Don't unplug your Apple TV from the power source until the process is finishes. After complete this process, your Apple TV will be restarting. Solution 3 is restart your Wi-Fi router and modem. Sometimes this error occurs when you have slow internet connection. So restart your router. For that, unplug the router from the power source, wait for few seconds and plug it back. Solution 4 is disconnect and reconnect the HDMI cables. First, disconnect the HDMI cable of your TV and Apple TV, then unplug the power cables. Now plug back in the HDMI cable when power cables are disconnected. Finally, plug back in your power cable. First, connect the TV and then Apple TV. Solution 5 is clear cookies. If you get this error when you are watching YouTube video on your Apple TV, then clear cookies to get rid of this issue. First, open YouTube on your Apple TV, then select settings. Now select clear cookies and again tap clear cookies to confirm this process. Solution 6 is test your network connection. Go to settings, select general, now select network, then select test network and click OK and click yes. This will start your network test. Solution 7 is change the video quality. First, open settings, then select video and audio. If you have selected auto or 1080p, then switch it to 720p. Solution 8 is turn off send data to Apple TV. To do that, first launch settings, then select general. Now select send data to Apple, then turn it off. Solution 9 is turn off subtitles. For that, first go to settings, select general, next you have to select accessibility, now select closed captions and SDH and turn off it. If you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe.